Before this video begins, I wanted to let you guys know that I'm going to probably do a nutshell experience video type series on this game. Something similar to what I do with like every ABA character. I'll do like a video with every character in this game. Only if you guys want to see it though. So if this video gets 10k likes, I'll do a nutshell video for every single character. Alright, so welcome back to another video. Okay, so I'm not that sick anymore, but I am still kind of losing my voice. So my voice is going to be on and off kind of in this video, but it is what it is. Anyway, today's video, we're going to be playing some Heaven's Arena. I haven't played this game in 12 days. The last video I did when I played the game, we were playing as Karapika. I had a lot of complaints about the game, mainly just being the visuals. That's pretty much about it. The combat and stuff, I kind of did like, and I did enjoy it. So I'm doing another video today. This video, though, for Heaven's Arena, we're going to be playing as Yujiro Hanma. This is a character I did not expect this game to add, but since they added it, I definitely want to do a video on this game today. Now, if you don't know who Yujiro Hanma is, he's the father of Baki, and if you've watched Baki, you know how tough this guy is. He's pretty much the strongest in the universe in that show. In that anime, basically, Yujiro Hanma is pretty much the villain. Well, not really a villain, but he's this main character, Baki's father, and basically, Yujiro Hanma killed his wife, which is Baki's mother, and there's a lot more to it, but I don't really feel like explaining that, but Yujiro Hanma, he's literally a badass, and he's very tough. So when I saw that they added this character yesterday, I was pretty hyped, and I definitely want to do a video on this today. So yeah, we're going to be checking out Yujiro Hanma in Heaven's Arena. Make sure you guys do hit the like button, subscribe. Also, we're gonna be doing another live stream later tonight if I don't lose my voice after this video. I just gotta drink lots of water and I should be fine. Make sure you guys do subscribe to my live stream channel. We're gonna be live streaming immediately after this video goes up. We're at 463k subs. I'm trying to get to 500k subs, so please, please, please hit the sub button, like this video. Also, don't forget to turn on notifications. A lot of you guys don't have notifications on for all my videos, so please make sure you guys turn notifications on. Use star code Infernasu when you buy Robux to buy premium. And without further ado, let's go ahead and hop in. All right, we are in game. Okay, so I have been playing this game a lot on stream. Well, not a lot, but I played this game for like 4 hours when I was on stream the other day, which was like a week ago or something. So I do have some better battle experience compared to last video, mainly being the fact that you're not supposed to really go for ults unless you slam them down from an air combo, because your enemy is pretty much guaranteed stunned. And where the hell is this character at? Oh, here he is. 5k. I don't have enough money. I have to buy this real quick. Okay, now it works. Purchase Yujiro for 5k. Yes, I'd like to purchase Yujiro. All right, we have Yujiro, the strongest creature on earth. First skill is Axe Kick. Second skill is Hammer Fist. 3 is Skull Crusher. 4 is Demon Face. And yeah. All right, now that we have Yujiro, we're going to go over his skills and we're going to go into rank. So let's go into training mode. All right, we are in game. Okay, first skill we have is Axe Kick, a close range kicking technique that turns the user's leg into a lethal weapon. Okay, let's look at it. Axe Kick. Okay, I think that's a combo extender move, so I can do stuff like this. So I'm gonna do a regular combo, kick him into the air, dash him in the air, axe kick, there you go, and slam him. Okay, that's pretty good. So axe kick is just a combo extender. Second skill, we have hammer fist. Clench your fist and slam it into the ground below you to cause a powerful shockwave. Can be used on grounded opponents. So I don't think hammer fist would work in the air, but let's see. Hammer fist. Damn! That is a pretty cool looking skill. The effects on that are crazy. Yeah, let me see if I can use it in the air. Okay, dash at him. Hammer fist. Yeah, hammer fist does not work if you're in the air. So yeah, you can only use hammer fists while you're on the ground. That, ooh, the effects on that are crazy. I like it. All right, third skill we have Skull Crusher. A powerful uppercut aimed at your opponent's head. Can be used on grounded opponents. Hold E to unleash a shockwave punch that does more damage but cannot hit grounded opponents. Wow. If I hold E, Skull Crusher's a punch, but let's look at the regular one first. So, you kick him in the air, dash him in the air. Yeah, so yeah. Oh, okay, yeah. Skull Crusher only works in air, and you pretty much use that to slam enemies to the ground. So yeah, Skull Crusher's a pretty good move. Oh, okay, never mind. I read it wrong. So basically, if you were to do like a normal combo, and then slam him to the ground, and then try and use the one where you hold E and 3, it's not gonna work. But that's only for a Skull Crusher punch. But if you use the regular Skull Crusher, let me see, slam into the ground and then you press 3, it'll work just like that. So yeah, you can combo extend again. Well, not combo extend, you can like end the combo there. So yeah, there's two variants of Skull Crusher. You just gotta remember which one is which. And the last one is Demon Face, which is the ultimate. Flex your muscles on your back in the face of a demon and gain immense power increase. So yeah, this is ultimate. It looks like this. Holy crap, that demon bag. Look at that. And then, okay, so this skill turns into Dress. Grab your opponent and spin them at rapid speeds as if they're a pair of nunchucks. Let's see this. Oh my goodness. And you slam them and throw them. Holy crap. And it says other opponents can also take damage if they were nearby as you're in the process of this move. And it also can be used on grounded opponents. So I would have slammed somebody to the ground and then go up to them and use that. It would work. All right. That's pretty crazy. All right. Now let's go ahead and go into ranked. Yujiro Hanma. This character looks pretty fun. So I want to see how far I can get with this. So let's go into ranked. All right. We got the first match. Okay. This guy's playing Gone. Alright, interesting. Let's see how this works out. Alright, so if I remember correctly how to play this game, you have C to use your evasive and stuff. Oh. What the hell? Okay, uses evasive. Nice. Okay, I'm not gonna use my rush on him. His evasive is down, so... Oh, okay. He's using his skills in neutral. Okay. Oh my goodness. Damn, bro. The rock and paper and stuff is annoying. Alright, nice. Kick me in the air. Okay, teleport behind him. Alright, oh, he uses rush on me. Oh, that's not good. Alright, oh, he missed his skill. Perfect. Okay, I don't know if I use hammer fist in neutral, but I'm gonna try it. Damn, that actually works in neutral. Okay, I did not expect that to work. Alright. Okay, that kick didn't work. Okay, teleport behind him. Oh, what the hell? You teleport way behind people now. Okay, yeah, you teleport far behind people now. I think he changed the comeback compared to the last video. Alright, there you go. Dash him here. Axe kick. Nice. Another M1 combo. And slam him. Actually, I probably should have hit him towards the wall, but whatever. Alright, let's use this. There we go. The Scar Crusher on the ground, which is the punch, works on the ground. If I remember correctly. So that's pretty good. Oh, that didn't work on me. Hammer Fist. Okay, that's not gonna work. I don't know why I even tried that. There we go, nice. Oh, I tried to kick him. Oh, I tried to rush at him. Okay, okay, okay. Alright. Oh, what the hell? I'm using my evasive. Nice, came in the air. Dash at him. Nice. Axe kick. Nice, another M1 combo. And, oh, I was gonna try and go for a Skull Crusher, but that didn't work. Oh, that doesn't work on me. Nice. Oh, almost got another kick off on him. Nice, kick him in the air. Rush at him. Nice. And slam him. Let me see if I can use Hammer Fist on him. Hammer Fist. There we go. Nice. Oh, man. All right. I'm going to teleport behind him. Uh-oh, this isn't good. Oh, he didn't hit me with anything. Perfect. I'm going to rush at him. I took the gamble rushing at him, and it worked. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Skull Crusher. I don't know why I tried that. That was not going to work. Oh, okay. That missed. Okay. Dash at him. Nice. There we go. He's dead. Wait, he's not dead? Is he dead? Oh, no, he's dead. Okay, good, good, good. So basically, the Skull Crusher difference is that the one where I hold E can't hit grounded opponents, but it does more damage. So if I were to use the Skull Crusher in the air, that's probably where I'd want to use it. Let's see. I'm going to use Hammer Fist. And it has Hyper Armor, dude. Oh, man, that's so great. All right. I have my ult, so I can use that. Oh, nice. Axe Kick. And let's go for a Skull Crusher Punch. There we go. That's good damage. All right, I'm going to use Demon Face here. Why not? No reason not to use it. All right. My dress is on cooldown, I think. Yeah, it's on cooldown. I didn't know it starts on cooldown. That's pretty interesting. I'm going to rush at him. Nice. Axe Kick. Okay, that didn't work. Oh, what? Oh, he has me in a combo. Whatever. Hammer Fist. Oh, it's not going to work on him. All right. What the hell? Okay, I don't want to die here. I want to actually use my dress. Okay, we both clashed on our rushes. I need to get this dude in a combo so I can use my rush on him. Okay, that didn't work. Oh my goodness. He's just chipping me down with this stupid paper stuff. Okay, I'm going to block that. Dash at him. Nice. Okay, he missed. I'm trying to get him into a combo. Evasive. Come on. No, are you serious? Rush at him. No, I died before I could use dress. Oh, that's not good. That's actually not good. Oh, man. I didn't get to use my demon face dress thingy. All right, kick him up. Oh, my God. I'm going to rush at him. Nah, stop trying to evade my combos, dude. Kick him up into the air. Oh, I should have used my thing. I should not have used my rush to... Whatever, dude. I should just used it on the ground. I don't know why I kicked him up. That was my fault. That's pretty stupid of me. It's kind of hard to land Hammer Fist. It's like, I don't know. I don't really have a time to use it. I can't really find a nice window. Okay. So both our vases are down. I don't want to go for anything just yet. There we go. Kick him in the air. Rush at him. Nice. M1 combo. Axe kick. Nice. Another M1 combo. What? What? Oh, what the? What? I don't know how that dropped, but whatever. All right. Hammer Fist. Damn, when am I supposed to land Hammer Fist? I think I'm only supposed to land Hammer Fist when on the ground. So I'm only going to use that on grounded opponents now. Because, like, popping a neutral is good because it has Hyper Armor. But it's so hard to land. There we go. Axe kick. Nice. Another more combo. Okay, that didn't work. I'm gonna go for Hammer Fist. I didn't even hit him. Damn. I'm gonna dash at him. Oh, that did not work. Wow. Evasive. Axe kick. Nice. Another one. And Skull Crusher Punch. There we go. He's dead. Nice. I could probably get my awakening again. Probably. I think he has his. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. Okay, he's right there now. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. I'm gonna go for a Hammer Fist now. Okay, I thought he was gonna rush at me, but he didn't rush at me. And the match's been kind of long just because the HP bars are pretty long in this. Oh, I got him in a combo. There we go. Kick him. Oh my god. I'm gonna use my evasive. Come on. No. There we go. Rush at him. Nice. And more combo. What? I thought he uses evasive already. Oh, that's stupid. Wow. I thought he uses evasive, but he didn't. Block that. Nice. And Skull Crusher. Wait, no, 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 no. Hammer Fist is what I wanted to use. Hammer Fist. There we go. He bounced off my body. What is that? That's so fake. There we go. Oh, I should have kicked him in the air faster. There we go. Ammo combo. Nice. Oh my goodness. He dashed out of my combos. Come on. Oh no, that's not good. That's not good. Okay, that hurt. I don't want to use my. Oh, that guard breaks. Yikes. When is he using his awaken? I'm surprised he hasn't used it yet. I'm gonna rush at him. Oh, that's stupid of me to do, I guess. Skull Crusher. There we go. Hammer Fist. Oh my goodness. He just dashes out of it before I can hit him. I think my best bet is just going for an M1 combo. Nice. Okay, uses evasive. Come on. Nice. Axe kick. Another M1 combo. Kick him in the air. Nice. Dash at him. There we go. And slam him. What? That didn't work. Oh, I got him in another combo. Come on. Evasive. Oh, my goodness. I'm going to use my Skull Crush. Oh, wow. I keep thinking Skull Crush is Hammer Fist. I keep getting them confused. Let's see. I got to get him into an M1 combo. Nice. There we go. Rush at him. M1 combo. Nice. Oh, I got my Awakening again. All right. Slam him. Nice. I'm going to use Hammer Fist on him. Hammer Fist. There we go. Good damage. All right. I'm going to use my ultimate. All right, hopefully I can land it this time. Block that. All right, where you at, buddy? Come here. I got some damage for you. I got some damage for you. Kick him in the air, dash at him. There you go, I can use dress here. Wait, no I can't. Dress is on cooldown? Why does it start out on cooldown? What the hell is that about? Oh, no, that's not good. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna use Skull Crusher here. Oh my goodness. Oh, he's awakening, great. Why does dress start out on cooldown? I don't get that. I don't know. I just don't understand that. Alright, this is not gonna be easy because he's awakened, but. Oh, wait, no, he's potato. Okay, never mind. He's not a potato. Wow. This is probably gonna kill me. Yep, I'm dead. Okay, I'm on my last life, but that kills him too, so I won. GG. Wow, why did stress start out on cooldown? Like, I had cooldowns toggled on training mode, so I didn't know how long the cooldown was, but that's weird. I don't know when dress is able to get used, but whatever, I guess. Let's go back into another match. All right, we got another match. Okay. All right, perfect. This dude's just gonna eat this combo. Axe kick. Nice. Slam him into the ground. There we go. And I'm gonna use a Skull Crusher punch. There we go. Nice. Good damage. All right, buddy, get up. All right, he teleported behind me. I'm gonna block this. Is this ultimate Gohan, I think? Yeah, this is ultimate Gohan. There you go, dash at him. Hammer Fist. Yep, he didn't evade it in time. All right. There we go, hit him in the air. Oh, okay, he dodged it. This dude's using his evasive. Oh, we clashed. All right. M1 combo. Nice, axe kick. Oh, I dodged it. Well, he dodged it. Oh, this guard breaks me. What the hell? There you go, came in here. Rush at him. Nice. M1 combo. Slam him to the ground. I'm going to use a Skull Crusher punch on him. If I can make it in time. Yep, I can. There we go. Good damage. Alright. Another M1 combo. Axe kick. Oh, okay. I'm going to block this. I got a lot better at the combat compared to the last video. Like, I just didn't know certain moves didn't work on targets in, like, certain situations. I'm going to use Hammer Punch. Oh, now this misses. Oh, that sucks. Okay. The reason why I kept going for Skull Crusher when he's on the ground is because the E variant one does more damage. Whoa. Okay, that does damage. Actually, I didn't even do that much damage. Never mind. This is gonna be an easy one for me, I think. Come on. Hopefully, I can land my dress this time. Oh my goodness, he just keeps using evasive. Oh, I should use my Skull Crusher. All right, he's gonna kick me into the air for this one. All right, all good, all good. Oh, he didn't even do anything with it. Wow, he's a troll. Okay, block that. Oh, terrible use of my hammer kick. I mean, I'm in end lag. I don't know why he doesn't punish me when I'm like that. One more combo. Axe kick. Okay, I missed. Okay, I can use evasive too. And he's dead. GG. Damn. All right, block that. He wasted his rush now, so I just gotta get him into an M1 combo. And he uses evasive. Perfect. Oh, wait. No, he didn't. Okay, I thought he did, but he didn't. He was using Q dash. There you go. Dash at him. All right, use the one. Another M1 combo. Slam him. Nice. I'm gonna go for the hammer fist this time. Actually, no, I shouldn't. This one does more damage. There's no reason to. There we go. I'm gonna use demon face. All right, let's see how long the dress cooldown is. Hopefully it's not too long, but I'm pretty sure it is long. Okay, that missed. I'm gonna rush at him. Nice. M1 combo. Axe kick. Another M1 combo. And Skull Crusher punch. Nice. I can rush at him too. Oh, no. That was cocky of me. M1 combo. All right. Oh, it's gonna kick me into the air. All right, my dress is almost off cooldown. Oh, okay. So I know how dress works now. The cooldown gets lower depending on the damage you land. See, the cooldown's getting lower. Slam him. Nice. I'm gonna use Hammer Fist on him. Hopefully this lands if I have time. Yep, I do have time. Jeez, this dude is dead already. All right, let me hurry up and finish this last stock so we can do one more match. This is his last stock right here. I'm gonna see if I can land the dress here. Dash at him, nice. All right, he's teleporting behind me. There you go, axe kick, nice. M1 combo, kick him in the air. Dash at him, nice. M1 combo and dress. Wait, you can't use dress. Oh my God, I forgot. You're not supposed to use dress on someone unless they're grounded. That's my fault for trying that. All right, kick me in the air. Oh wait, my rush is off cooldown. Or on cooldown, I'm stupid. All right, I have to actually get him into the M1 combo. Oh, there you go, I landed it. Nice, axe kick, another M1 combo, and slam him. All right, the dress is gonna hit here. Let's see, dress, nice. All right, let's see if this one shots him. All right, that's big damage. Oh my goodness. There we go, hit him with that too. Rush at him. Okay, that doesn't land, whatever. Hammer kick is gonna kill him. GG. Yeah, this character is tough, dude. All right, let's do one more match. All right, we got the last match. This guy's playing Mihawk. Okay, this is pretty interesting, I guess. Never fought a Mihawk in this game before. All right, M1 combo. Nice, kick me in the air. Oh, okay, not gonna land that. All right, both our bases are down. Oh, okay, yeah, actually got me in the combo. That's not good. Okay, yeah, this isn't good. This guy knows what he's doing. All right, whoa, that does a lot of damage. I did half my HP with that combo, and that's a counter move if I'm correct. All right, hammer fist, have hyper armor, buddy. Don't try it. All right, I need to get him into an M1 combo. This guy actually knows what he's doing compared to like all the people I fought in previous matches. Nice, kick in the air. There you go, dash at him. M1 combo, axe kick. Another M1 combo. Slam him. I'm gonna go for a Skull Crusher punch. And now. There we go. Good damage. I'm gonna go Hammer Fist too. I have hyper armor. Stop trying it. He keeps trying it while I have hyper armor. It doesn't work. Alright. Alright, he uses evasive. That's good. Oh, that's a counter. I forgot. There we go. Nice. Kick me in the air. Nice. Dash at him. M1 combo. Axe kick. Another M1 combo. And slam him down. I'm gonna go for a Hammer Fist. That's the only thing that's off cooldown. There we go. Yes, sir. See, the combat for this game is actually not even that bad once you get used to it. So I'm actually kind of happy I played this on stream that much that other day. And this is probably going to kill me. Maybe? Damn, that damage is disgusting. Oh, man. That is a disgusting amount of damage. Hammer fist. Oh, he actually got out of it in time. All right, he learned. He's learning. Dude's learning. He knows that he can't counter me with that. Come on. All right. Oh, no. Evasive. Nice. Oh, block this. Okay, use them too. Come on. Oh, this kills me. Damn it. Oh, man. Okay, this is going to be a hard match to win. But if he can miss his ult, that would be really good. But I don't think he's going to miss his ult. There we go. All right. Dash at him. I don't know why I tried that. That was such a stupid idea. One more combo. Alright, he's dead here. Nice. Nice, okay. Alright, the stocks are even, and our damage numbers are pretty good. Look at the points and damage difference. It's like 1 point off. That's the thing about this game. Compared to like ABA, the points and damage ratio is actually quite even. With all the characters. At least with all I've seen so far. Oh no. Damn, bro, he just blocked all of it. This is gonna do half my HP. He's gonna do that same combo again. Oh, he's not. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. 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 Yikes. Okay. He uses ult on me. All right. What? Are you serious? All right. I'm gonna use a hammer fist. Nice. All right. Good damage. I'm gonna use demon face. I probably shouldn't use it when I'm this low, but whatever. What? You can punish me when I'm like that? That's so dumb. I didn't know you can punish me when I'm like that. That's crazy. All right, hammer fist. He countered it. Oh, come on. That's not good, dude. Why can he punish me while I'm in wind up on my awakening? That's crazy. That's actually so crazy. All right. Oh my goodness. Nice. Okay. Okay, he missed. M1 combo. What? Nice. M1 combo. Alright, M2. Rush at him in the air. M1 combo. Axe kick. Another M1 combo. Slam him. And I'm gonna use a skull crusher punch. Alright, here we are. Nice, that's good damage. That's so dumb that he can punch around like that. Alright, he countered it. Alright, there we go. Countered it. Well, I'm gonna rush at him. Nice. M1 combo. Axe kick. Nice. Another M1 combo. And M2. Alright, hopefully this hits him at the wall. Nice, it did. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can go for a hammer fist here. Hammer fist. Oh my god, he countered it. I'm gonna rush at him. Nice. Alright, I need to land a skill here if I want to get my dress off. M1 combo. Alright, axe kick. Nice, M1 combo. And he's dead. Nice, let's go. Okay, I'm literally one shot. I need to land my dress. If I don't land my dress, I'm screwed. But I don't think I will, because there's a lot of... Oh, there we go. He's getting cocky. He wasted his rush. M1 combo. No! Oh my god, I was one tap. I couldn't do anything. It's so tricky, because you have to, like, awaken, and then after you awaken, you have to, like, get meter, and then you can use your dress. I feel like you should just be able to use your dress instantly when you're awakened, but whatever. Kick him in the air. That didn't work. Oh my goodness. I'm going to use my evasive. Nice, kick in the air, rush at him, M1 combo, rush, I mean axe kick, slam him, I'm gonna use skull crusher punch. Nice, I'm gonna use hammer fist here as well. Hopefully, yep, he WK'd me, perfect. Oh my goodness, why does he keep doing that? Oh, I didn't really have to land it. I'm gonna use my evasive. M2, no, oh, that's not good. This is gonna do a lot of damage. Oh no. Oh my goodness. That damage is disgusting. I don't even know if I have a combo that does that much damage. Alright. Okay, that didn't work. M1 combo. M2. Nice. Alright, skull crusher punch. Oh wow. Okay. M1 combo. M2. Nice. M1 combo. Oh my goodness. He keeps. Oh no, this isn't good. I'm probably dead here. I don't think I win this. Man, I can't use my evasive in the air. Oh, he's gonna use his what? He has Guru again. What are you kidding? That's so dumb, dude. I didn't get to land dress because I have to do so much just to land dress because I have to work for my meter, well, for my awakening, and then after I get my awakening, I have to work for the meter to use dress. You should just be able to use dress instantly, but whatever. Anyway, that's gonna do it for this video. That was Yujiro Hanma. Unfortunately, we lost the last match, but it doesn't really matter. I had a lot of fun, but yeah, that's gonna do it for me. I'll see you guys later. Take care. Fine, that's what I hear all day. Young and reckless, live forever.